Day 20. We have one-star piggy. Maybe I can help him up the hill. What? We got 2 1-star piggies. Well, have to deal with that when I get back. Oh. Okay. We'll just try to zoom past these. And that guy seems to want to get it. Almost bit the dust there. And still getting hit. Just run on down the coast here a little bit. Oh my. That's one of the big boys. Yeah, let's get a little tin over here. Oh. Ooh. All right. Running away. Well, time to test this out. Come on. Ooh. Okay. Ooh. That was close. That was close. But should have enough to make myself a nice piece of armor. And be able to get back to mining. Get some tan. There we go. I would be able to get some more tin here. Alright, last. Well, there's one more right there. See if we can get an even 30. Well, got 31. That's pretty good. Plus, we should be able to get a set of troll armor out of that. Very nice. So we'll smelt this up, make some bronze. And while I'm smelting this, I can probably try to rustle them piggies into a pen. Whoa. Was that all the copper I had? Oh, I've got 20 in there, okay. Yeah, that guy's definitely bugged. Oh, here we go. Oh, you're not in. Where is he? All right, see if that'll keep you too. Back over here. Boy, this pig thing is kind of a mess. Well, he found his way out. Do a little more smelting and then take a Viking nap. All right, well, we got... ten of those. Let's need 5 core wood. Nice. Can't make it there, though. Nice. Now, put these ores away. The core wood in there, too. This in there. Where are those feathers? Right there. Cultivator goes there. That goes there. Torch. Keep here for now. Should see. I can make troll armor. Troll armor does not appear to be on the list. What do I need for that? To experiment, but not quite yet. Hmm.